Welcome back, everyone. I am probably going to try to keep quiet. There's probably a little bit more background noise today. I don't know. So, yeah, we're just going to try to keep it quiet, and we'll just get through the Undercellar and whatever we can do. I'm pretty sure there's an entrance to it from here.
You insist.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Apparently Scar died.
Hello, mate. You look a friendly face.
If you insist.
Look at Kristen, honey. It's the heroes of the Sword Coast. They're the real
What
deal.
Would you have me do? All right, all right!
Kristen, honey, don't break down on me here. I still need your help.
Yeah, that was pretty easy. Oh, looks like the guy's wife or whoever doesn't feel like fighting.
All right, all right.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Tonight you sleep hunted by all, and wake in a dream hunted by one. Tonight you are the monster everyone claims you are.
If you insist.
Alright, I guess all that's left to do now is go to... Well, not all that's left to do. But, go to the, palace, which is another really hard part of the game.
Serve the flaming
fist! All right, all right.
Oh, it's a named guard, so it probably means he's a good guy. Well, let's go save Elton first.
All right, all right! If you insist. If you insist. Your life ends here.
What did I drop on the ground?
All right.
Oh, that's kind of important.
If you insist. All right.
I must talk to you in private. These are troubled times.
I serve the flaming.
You need a new tailor. Your clothes are absolutely dreadful.
Ay, ay, ay.
All right.
Yes. I serve the flaming fist. Yeah. I serve the flaming fist.
If you insist.
Nasty times are coming, I reckon.
Very well. All right.
Something on your mind?
Okay. Let's get this over with. Hopefully I can do it right. Probably not though.
Hello?
I serve the flaming fist!
As all
the vote.
I believe
all of your questions.
Entire.
The evidence.
Resemble.
If I may.
Who would want.
Perhaps I could interject something before this meeting degenerates into meaningless. Wait one moment. That is not in your power to decide.
Shut up! Let Seovox speak!
Try it the fun way.
If you insist.
If I may.
Perhaps I could in way.
Shut up! Let Seovox speak!
These are all greater doppelgangers, oh boy. Apparently that unlocked the villain achievement. Not really sure how I'm gonna win this part.
You insist.
This is probably gonna be the hardest part in the game. Because there's so many enemies and I can't really run around. There's like a time limit. Like, if the certain people die, then I lose. That may have ruined it too. So I just have to buff up on potions, I think.
you insist.
Oh, I don't think this is gonna work. It might still actually. Oh, no, he's so dead.
I am certain to die without immediate aid.
Yeah. That was close though. Let's try that again. Let's try using the horror more.
What would you have me do? Very well.
That only worked for one. This might be it. Though I wonder if this is the glitch with the Legacy of Ball glitch where I think they're not on Legacy of Ball settings. I'm not sure. Hi, Saravok. Oh no. He's gonna kill him.
Run as you will. You cannot hide forever.
Oh, no. Okay.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
Very well.
So eyes at daggers drawn with him, and he drops the swag and runs.
Welcome, my little friends. Please, relax, and keep your weapons at your sides.
I don't think that was a really good idea. Let's get out of here.
All right, all right. Very well.
Oh, man.
If you insist.
You want some whiskey?
We're really close to leveling up again. And I think level 10 is the max, because we're really close. Unless they changed it with this recent update.
Very well.
Yes?
He doesn't have any haste potions. I want to buy haste potions, though. Well, that'll be the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna go see if I can find where I can get some more haste potions.